Hi, it's Dr. Dina with your tip of the day. I'm going to talk about the leg press. I do the leg press with different stances, and I'll go over that on the leg series on my website. But anyway, I'm going to have somewhat of a narrow stance on this one. So the big thing, I have the seat up pretty much too. I don't want to be laying back and be away from the action. You want to be up here with your chest high where you can push strong. Now you want to get those feet high because you don't want the knee to go over the ankle here. I keep all my weight right here. Leg press. Let me know your question, and you may be the tip of the day.